How do you get out of your gang then?
How do I get out?
I mean, it is so difficult that you in and out and you go back to them, that kind of thing.
Yes.
But how do you get out of them?
I think it's not the... From what we see in movie and TV, yeah. It's like getting out of gang is so difficult. Right? Everybody whip you from the lift first floor to 24th floor.
They will kind of find look for you.
But in real life, it doesn't work this way. It's like when you're in a basketball team or soccer team, if you don't want to mix around with them, just don't go there.
So it's yourself.
Yeah, it's all about the self.
Yeah.
Whether
you
are,
want it.
Yeah,
don't
but
want
it's
it.
Also the habit from the past that every time trigger say, oh, I don't have friends, I only have them.
Yeah.
So you always want to go back to them.
Yeah. So when you get out the last time, after you get out the last time, what triggers you not to go them? As in like, what helps you not to go back to them, not to call them?
Family. It's like I already lost my dad.
Yes.
And I don't get to spend time or even apologize to him.
Yeah.
Now I only left with my mother and my sister. I should spend more time with them.
Do you call them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So they come to visit me during my halfway house. And then even, you know, I work in the factory for the 6 months.
Yes.
I got to do a lot of job. I store man.
Yeah.
And then in charge of one line for the coating. And then need to sweep the floor. You know, last time gang leader, now I want to sweep floor. If my Gina see me sweep floor, they sure say, wow, how can I do that? But it's a change of thoughts.
Yes.
At that point of time, I think of my mother and my sister.
Yeah.
And then whatever job I do, I sweep floor. I will give them the money.